malfunction in the reactor chamber.
Bleed off excess anti-proton! Initiate emergency venting!
Initiating. 15 seconds to overload. 12 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6.
Oh, no!
We got you. Oh, did we get him? Look at his face. Okay, you see that? That is why you don't tell him a week ahead of time.
He put you up to this.
Harper overrode my emergency protocols. He said it was necessary for the gag.
What's the matter? Didn't they have surprise parties in the High Guard?
Somehow they found a less stressful setup than reactor meltdown.
Blow out the candles now.
There's so many of them.
We've included the 303 years you spent frozen in time.
But don't worry, you don't look a day over 200.
Thank you. Sometimes I feel like it. I think I'm gonna need some help here.
Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Hey, next year, bring
you want to deactivate your smoke detector, right there, Dylan?
I hate them too.
What's that?
Birthdays. Every year there's more of them behind and fewer ahead. Andromeda says you spent your last birthday on Tarnvedra.
It's at a ski resort in the Abrex Mountains with Sarah. Dinner cost a Nightsider's ransom.
I still can't believe I know someone who's been to the homeworld. It's like having seen Atlantis.
Tarnvedra is no myth. I was born there. My mother was a high-G shuttle pilot. My father worked at the Imperial Gardens. And I grew up in the human quarter of Bishana Tarn. The architecture, the museums. Every day it was like walking through 10,000 years of history. And now, well, now there's not a single slipstream route left connecting Tarnvedra to the rest of the universe. It might as well be locked up in a steel box.
Yeah, steel box. Steel box with no key.
What's going on?
Happy birthday.
I'll just show you how to do it. It's a little sticky.
There you go.
Slipstream routes.
A key. The map to Tarnvedra. Happy birthday, Dylan. You're going home.